This is Sam Larson coming from Lone Flag in Del Mar, California. Today we're going to talk about care instructions for your expensive jeans. The number one thing I can tell you for your expensive jeans is wash them infrequently. The worst thing you can do for your jeans is continue to wash them over and over and over again each week as you wear them, especially if you're using warm water in a dryer. It really is going to break down the cotton and cause the indigo run to leave your jeans and leave it with a washed out and dried feel. One of the things I really suggest you get is there's a basic denim spray, a bunch of different brands that make it. All it does is refresh the jeans between your washes, gets rid of a little bit of the bacteria smell of it, and you can spot clean your jeans with it in the interim between washes. There's also a denim soak. If you have expensive jeans, invest in a denim soak. They're usually between $15 and $25. And what you're gonna do is just pour a little bit in the bathtub with cold water, turn your denim inside out, lay it in the cold water, let it sit for 20 minutes, and then hang dry it. If you wash your denim like this, more infrequently, your denim will last much longer and you'll protect the indigo within your expensive jeans, giving it a much longer life, a better feel, and a better break into you over the long run.